you take the galaxy?
Oh, sorry. I was just counting all the stars, or trying to. They are magnificent. Don't forget, the past couple weeks, we've been studying God's great galaxy and how all the heavens declare the glory of God. First, we studied the Helix Nebula, which is a dying star, and we learned that God is everywhere we are. We can't hide from Him. He is with us no matter where we're at. Last week, we learned that stars sing praises to God. All of creation praises God. And tonight, we're looking at the stars. Now, those other stars you can't see from your backyard, but maybe when you step outside, you can see a lot of stars. Have you ever tried to count them, anyone? Can we count the stars? No way. There's so many. They're like, you just look out there and you're like, wow. And that's the stars we can see. There's lots of stars we can't even see. But the Bible tells us in Isaiah chapter 40, verse 26, it says, lift up your eyes on high, and behold, who hath created these things that bringeth out their host by number? He, it's talking about God, He calleth them all by names, by the greatness of His might, for that He is strong in power, not one faileth. Okay, so tonight we're looking at God's greatness. It says, lift up your eyes. Are you ever outside and it's dark on a clear sky? Probably not right now with all the dust in the air. But you lift up your eyes and you see the stars and you're just like, wow, look at this beauty. God has created all of those stars and He calls each one by name. We can't even count them, but God knows how many there are because He created them and He calls them by name. So remember, God is great. When you look at the stars, just think about God's greatness. And that's all we've got for tonight. So don't forget to look at the stars.